Jefferson Avenue, then turn right on Hempstead.
We said that for a long time, son. Why won't you kiss me on the lips?
Ooh, I like that.
she's a lip kisser.
Alright, go.
I like lip kissers.
No, I'm a little nervous.
Ooh, I like
Thank
that.
You so,
so you had fun tonight? What are you talking about? Your husband
was murdered.
Oh my goodness. How long ago was this?
15 months ago.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Wow. Was he a police officer? How did that happen? Oh, what? He was a carpenter for you. That's a terrible, terrible story. How old are you?
33.
Wow. I don't know how you pull yourself back together after that.
I own a beautiful, 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 beautiful home.
Uh-huh.
This douchebag that lives in Long Beach, hence how we're going there. So I've been married for 15 years.
Wow.
Wow. Most amazing. My
what was his name?
Chris.
His name was Chris?
Love him so much. For 15 months, I've been single.
Uh-huh.
I didn't know how to navigate life. I miss him so much. But I met this fucking douchebag. His mom was Irish. His name was Chris, from Ireland, you know?
Right.
And he was exactly what my husband is not. But at the end of the day, I use him because he's a warm body and a blanket, and he knows it. He knows it, he knows it, he knows it. He's everything that my husband is.
New York.
My husband and I were very affluent. My husband family stole all my money from me. I'm fucking lonely and I'm pathetic. I know.
I would love to.